Hi guys, now in this problem we have two plates of the capacitor. These are the plates that we have. Now